minute more day.
So to the joy of many, 2016 has finally come to an end. And what a wild journey this one's been. The thing about a year, any year, is that it's actually quite a long-ish period of time. And in those 12 months, different people have different experiences. And it's very rare for a vast majority of people to agree on how a year actually was. But in 2016, there seems to be this unanimous decision that it was the worst year in recent history. And that's understandable to some degree. I mean, if you look at some of the major events that took place this year, including political events as well as celebrity deaths and so on and so forth, it was really quite a terrible year. It was a bummer of a year. But at the same time, there are always positives to take from this year. Civil War was good. La La Land was great. Fantastic Beasts was excellent. Maybe there weren't as many positives as I thought there were.
Glory, glory, hallelujah, I'm alive, and I'm feeling
fine.
Get set, go!
On a personal level though, 2016 was definitely the year where I felt like I had a bit of growth. I finished my first year of university, I started my second year, and now I'm halfway through that. So things are moving really, really quickly for me. And now that university is nearly halfway done, I see all of my friends around me who have these 5-year plans and these 10-year plans about where they want to be 5 years from now and 10 years from now. I don't have one of these plans. And the main reason for that is that things might change. What I think is desirable to me today might not be 5 years from now and 10 years from now. For example, today I say 20 years from now, I'd want more YouTube subscribers. That's the plan. And then 20 years later, I'm looking at my wife and my newborn baby, and I'm looking down at my baby, and this wasn't the plan. More subscribers was the plan. Where did we go wrong?
Shining down.
One of the fun things that I did this year was traveling. I didn't do nearly as much of it as I would have liked to, but there were still a few highlights. I went to Delhi, that was a solo trip that I did in the summer. I went to see some of my most talented and most hard-working friends.
Check up.
I of course went to Thailand with my family, which was amazing for me. I mean, there was nothing not to love. But on the other hand, for some reason, I think my sister did not enjoy my company a lot.
Capitalism! Capitalism! Capitalism!
Can you stop?
Lounge. Sugar. Don't you come and put it down on me.
This year on YouTube, to put it bluntly, I haven't really made a lot of things, and the reasons for that are plenty. For some reason, I didn't think that college would end up taking all of my time, but then I went back to college and it took up all of my time. It's crazy. You pay them so much money and then you actually expect them to teach you things. I also didn't want to be too repetitive with the things that I made. I wanted to try new things. I wanted to explore new options of how to make things. But in the space of this year, I've realized that my skill set and my ability are not at the same level where my ambitions are. Which sucks, but I guess we'll get there someday. For now, this works. Hopefully in 2017, I can find a better flow. I can try new things, document my life a little bit better, and, you know, keep hacking away until my skill set and ability are at the same level as my ambitions. I also turned 19 in 2016. In fact, that was earlier this month. And 19 is a weird age for some reasons. You see, it's not as big as turning 18 is, because when you turn 18, you're legally an adult, and that's big. And it's not as big as turning 20 is, because when you turn 20, you've left your teenage years behind. It's this middle ground where you transition from turning 18 and turning into an adult into turning into an actual adult and leaving all of your teens behind. So this will be a weird transitionary year for me. Hopefully I'll do okay with it. We'll see. So yeah, 2016, what a wild journey. There were good things, bad things, really bad things. Suicide Squad. I think I've digressed a lot in this video, so I'm gonna wrap it up. In case 2016 was a great year for you, that's excellent. I hope 2017 continues to be the same. In case 2016 was the absolute worst year, it can only get better. So happy new year to everyone. Thanks for watching in 2016. And I'll see you next year. Happy new year, everyone. Oh yeah, well, gold digger took my money, dipped my heart and hands in funny. Oh, snake lady stole my savings, gold digger, she was having my baby's will. Gold digger swung, snake lady fell, yeah. Gold digger up to Chapel Hill. Oh, I married her fast, murdered her young, took my money back and made my run. Well, bus driver all in red, yeah, go pull this bus over and end up dead. Yeah, go drive this bus down to Mexico, park it on a cliff where that good grass grows, until a chopper came along one sunny day to burn my crops, lock me away. Well, I'm eager, young and qualified, got a date with that chero in late July. My mama.